table, and now we're going to do two. The Cortijo also made very popular during the 1950s, and this tune was about racism. And the photo was actually saying, that's not a reason, that's not an excuse for killing that poor little black guy. And the song is called El Negro Bembón. And it was written. It was done by Cortijo. It was done by Imael Rivera. It was written by Bobby Picasso, our great Puerto Rican writer. ¿Dónde va a venir today with the great Sammy Ayala?
Sí, ese es un número que fue incluido en la película Maruja, escrito, como dijo mi hermanita Aurora, por Bobby Picasso. Y dice así, díselo, David.
Yeah, it's called El Negro Bembón, which means the big lip Negro. But this song became a big hit, and it was in the first movie that Puerto Rico produced called Maruja. El Negrito Bembón.